Thank you.
Because you're starting face down, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm starting face up.
Massages for the first time. Madison asked what the date was today. Tomorrow's our wedding day. Massages.
Look how good Mads looks right now.
Sniff it.
This is my dress and I have all of my spangs. It's just starting to rain. Curled my hair. My new glasses. Need to do my eyebrows, but I think we're here.
Yep.
Gotta go. Sorry. Rehearsal dinner. We're about to do rehearsal right now. Here are my nails. We were doing rehearsal. It's raining, so we probably won't do it outside. That's cool. I have one of those sticky bras on, and they're like, it's not ready. It feels like it's not on my boom. All right. We will keep posted. Here we are at our ceremony spot. There's Mads. Everything's all pretty.
Wait, let me get it. Can I show your outfit?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah. It's pretty dark. Then come this way. Yeah, go that way.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that was good.
All right, get on table. This is where we'll be sitting. Toasting. Champagne. The chargers.
Wow, you look gorgeous.
Thank you, babe. All right.
Yep. So you can't really see it, but it's an incredible view out there. We gotta turn the other way to get the... No, I didn't want us. I wanted the view.
It's okay.
But
it's pretty, it's pretty. We're getting excited. Now we get to go to dinner. I'm so excited. It's gonna be delicious.
You ready?
Don't get my booty.
All right, what are your last thoughts before we spend the night apart, before we get married?
I don't want to.
You don't want to spend the night apart?
I love you.
And? Okay, so my thoughts. I'm just excited to marry Madison. I'm excited for tomorrow. It's the last time we'll be together till we see each other at the first look. What are your thoughts on tomorrow? What are your thoughts on me? What do you want to say?
I'm really excited to see you in your dress. I just can't wait for tomorrow. Like, I know that we've been stressed with wedding stuff and stressed with the planning process of it all, but I think that it's all going to be worth it. I know that I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
My turn. You can't put me on the spot like that.
Well, that's why we decided not to do vows.
No, she thinks that I can't say anything, but when she has something in her head planned, but she just asked me this right now, and I don't do well immediately as she does, because she's a lot better with her words.
So, for you.
What are your thoughts?
My thoughts are, I don't like that angle.
You hate that angle. What are your thoughts?
My thoughts are that...
Do you like You're so cute.
I'm really glad that I found someone like you, because I don't feel like I'm lucky enough. I don't feel like I deserve you, and I don't feel like... Yeah, that I deserve someone as nice as you.
someone as special as you, someone as kind as you, and someone that genuinely cares. So I'm glad I found you. I'm glad that it doesn't stop here. I'm glad that we get to spend every single new day with each other. So that is what I have to say to you. I win.
Yeah, she's been planning that in her head for years.
No, I just made it up.
Where is my sister? I don't know, but
I want to go home. I'm exhausted.
I love you.
I love you too.
Are you excited for tomorrow?
Yeah, I am.
I'm more excited to sleep. I'm very excited for tomorrow.
I wake up with anxiety.
No, she's not going to have anxiety. She knows that I'm going to be there waiting for her, like always. She's too cute waiting back there. God, I hope that she knows how much I love her. How much she's changed my world. And how incredible she is. And this night would have never, ever happened if it wasn't for her. And she's taking her bra off now in the middle of the street like that. She's too cute, and I'm way too lucky to have her in my life. She's my best friend, and words cannot describe her. She's the most amazing person that I've ever met, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with her. Even if we weren't allowed to legally get married, it wouldn't change the fact that I want to be with her. I love her. How could you not love that? Are you trying to take your dress off? Are you changing outside?
Yeah.
Wow. You look cute though. Over the shirt. Oh, almost got a little nip slip.
There they come. I never got more compliments on an outfit than I did tonight. It blew my mind.
Yeah, on this shirt or this dress.
This dress.
Just kidding. You looked really good. I mean, you do look really good.
Alright, I get to go home with my siblings and have one last night and hang out with them and ask them
to look at them.
I wish. I was getting my Spanx off right then. I have my shorts in here. I should have decided earlier.
Mid Spanx strip.
But it's already lower, I feel better. Good night, Matt.
That's a cute outfit. Alright, I'll see you later.
Wait, am I kissing?